At Tampa Electric, we spend all year getting prepared for storm season.
It's so important to plan for the storm because you never know what can happen.
So we're hardening our transmission lines. We're cutting trees away from our power lines. We're undergrounding lines. Once a storm hits, it's all hands on deck.
We try to restore as many customers as fast as possible.
It's not over until the last customer's back on.
What I'd like to say to all our customers out there is don't be scared, be prepared.